Size 18 Levi is marrying Garrick in just 3 months' time. She's already paid for her perfect 50s style dress, but there's a problem.
There's no way that I'm going to fit into it in 6 months. It's like, the zip, it's not going up at all. But I just loved it. It just ticked all the boxes for me. So it's just a shame that it's the wrong size, or that I'm the wrong size, maybe.
To help her choose a replacement dress, she's brought along best friend Laura and sister Billy Jo, and the frock she's fallen in love with.
Hello, Levi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Oh, I say, what's Hello. This? Are you moving in?
I've bought a wedding dress with me.
Oh, right.
Well, that's a bit unconventional.
Yeah. He's not bringing by. Yeah. No.
When I tried it on, it was too small. I just had my son at the time, and I thought, it's my target dress, so I'll get into
Inspiration.
It.
Inspiration.
Yeah. Since then, I've dropped 3 dress sizes, but the dress still doesn't fit.
But you love this dress still.
But I love it. I love the style, the shape. I like the lace on the shoulder. I like the straps. It's got a really beautiful back.
Today, it's going to be really, really difficult to try and get Levi into dresses and to find that love for another dress. So let's find something else that she can fall in love with again.
This fabric, this kind of jacquard print, how do you feel about that?
I'm not sure, because I sort of really like the lace sort of design on the other dress, where it looks strapless, but then it's got the lace sleeves.
Right. So this is one that's slightly more of an illusion. It's got the strap.
I like that. I like the top, but then it doesn't have the...
No, that's the thing.
The waist.
It's getting them together. Now, you've smiled. Your face has lit
it's
up.
It's different. It's silver.
It is silver.
I don't know.
You're still in love with
I
that
think
dress.
So.
Yeah.
Like a first love, isn't it?
Yes.
It's quite a difficult theme to get a dress to fit. So I was a little bit worried that there wasn't going to be something that I loved just as much as that first dress.
I think you need to be a little bit more open-minded and maybe throw caution to the wind and see what happens. So there's one more dress I'm going to pull out and show you. If we're talking real vintagey.
I love that.
Oh, hello. Did you say I love that?
She liked it. We may have had a little bit of a breakthrough. That's gone straight into the changing room. That's the first dress.
Oh, stuck in my head.
That's it, chuck that round. So, Levi, tell me what's going on. You've bought this dress that you absolutely adored.
I know.
And now you're trying desperately to fall out of love with this dress.
I'm hoping that if I fall in love with another dress, then it will sort of, like, soften the blow a little bit. I think it was always in the back of my mind that I'd find another dress that I loved that was perfect on the hanger, and then I'd put it on and it would just not fit or just look awful.
Are you nervous? Are we ready?
I think so.
Okay, open your eyes.
I love it. I do, I really, really like it.
That is gorgeous, isn't it?
I think for the first time in my life, I didn't sort of look straight at, you know, the parts of my body that I hate and think that I was ruining the outfit. It's just gorgeous. I love the lace. It's exactly what I want. It's got that sort of 50s feel. It's got glitz, but not too much. I love these. I love the straps.
I'm blown away by how amazing that dress looks on Levi.
Is there anything about it you don't like?
This is it.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Levi, really?
I could definitely say I love it more than the original dress. Hopefully, it'll look as nice on my wedding day as it did today. Because there'd be nothing worse, would it, if like you put it on wrong or something and it's like looks absolutely hideous.
She's gonna absolutely knock everyone for 6 in that dress.
Would love to be there for her on the day, but it's not looking like we can be, which is a shame.
On the Isle of Wight, it's shaping up to be a scorcher for Levi's wedding day.
I'm feeling really, really nervous. And really hot, because it's a really hot day. And my dress is massive and heavy, so I'm going to be a sweaty mess, I reckon, before I've even got in it.
Things are a bit calmer in the men's quarters, where husband-to-be Garrick and son Oscar have been away from Levi since yesterday.
You're gorgeous.
Yeah, I'm gorgeous.
You're gorgeous too.
I'm gorgeous too.
Jo and Al are at another wedding and can't be there in person, but they've arranged a call to supervise doing up the corset.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Levi.
I'll just pop you over because I've got to carry on having my eyes done.
Oh, we haven't got time for makeup.
Is Levi ready to get the dress on now?
No. It's going to be a little while yet.
You've got an hour and she's still having her makeup done.
Wow.
Well, she's getting there.
I would give 45 minutes to put the dress on because if it goes on wrong, you need to totally undo it, take it off and put it on again.
Yeah, well, we'll do our best to do it, you know.
In 10. Yeah, I think we may not be able to call you back, so we'll just give you a few top tips. Make sure you start from the top to the bottom.
Once the corset's done up on the inside, just run your fingers along and make sure the bones aren't digging into Levi.
Don't panic, you got this. We have faith.
All right,
good luck.
Bobby Joe, good luck.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
I am a little bit worried, if I'm being honest. Let's just hope the dress goes on smoothly and she gets married on time.
It's 10 minutes until the ceremony and the guests are taking their seats. In the bridal suite, the corset is proving trickier than expected.
My boobs don't feel like they're in the right place. Is it worth putting the pin on the inside? Does it need to go tighter at the back? Is that what it is? Whoa, what was that?
In the panic, even the videographer has got involved.
Do you feel that?
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, I don't know how much tighter we can go, though.
Let's have a look at you from the front.
Finally, and only 5 minutes later than planned, Levi's dress is ready to rock and roll.
Got to go and get married now.
You're relaxed.
Gorgeous. As ridiculous as it sounds, he's like the first person I've fallen properly in love with. So I sort of knew he was the one.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love. May this ring remind you always
of the words we have spoken today.
You are both now legally husband and wife. You make it a bride.
I was absolutely lost for words. Absolutely gorgeous, perfect. Exactly what I didn't know what I expected, but it's exactly what I expected.
I know that Jo and Al were like, a bit upset that they didn't get to see me actually going into the dress, so I think we're going to take a picture and to send it to them, aren't we? Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Oh, look.
Oh, my God, doesn't she look?
She looks amazing.
Yes, she does. Very feminine.
Yeah. Dress is perfect.
Indeed it is.
Another job done.